peaceful ride. Ryuzo said you're the greatest swordsman he ever met. I had to see for myself.
You'd be better off taking his word for it.
I've trained with the blade since I could walk. There's no one left to challenge me but you.
Those stories don't do you justice.
They never did. You fought well, but we're finished.
I'm right here!
Jin.
Yuna. I thought you were in Yarikawa.
I can't go back yet.
Who did this?
Mongol warlord, Altan. I heard stories coming out of Otsuna. He's terrorizing everyone, stealing food, medicine, slaughtering families. If anyone fights back or tries to run,
they get butchered. Like animals.
An old friend of mine runs the Ian down the road. I can't leave her with them.
We'll find your friend and put an end to this warlord.
ends this way.
Who is your friend?
Her name's Ichi. I've known her since I was a child. She taught me how to survive.
Have you seen her since the invasion?
No. I haven't seen her in years.
We should scout the inn.
We'll have the best view from over here.
That man might tell us what to expect inside.
Better talk to him before they come back.
A samurai. What do you want?
We've come to help.
You shouldn't be here. If they see me...
We're looking for Ichi. She runs this inn.
Have you seen her?
Guards, help! Shrika. There's trouble!
Get ready!
Ichi, you're alive. Why are you here? We came to save you. You've killed me, Yuna. I was keeping the invaders drunk and distracted. But when Altan hears about this, about what you've done... You were working with the Mongols. To survive. You should have fought back. And you should have run away. Like you always do.
She risked her life to save you.
Do yourself a favor, my lord. Keep away from that one.
Ichi, we can protect you from Altan. Just tell me where to find him.
No one knows where he is. Not even his men. But if you really want his attention...
Tell me.
Find his most valued allies. The Japanese slavers who do his bidding. Make an example of them. And Altan will find you.
Who are these slavers?
Ask Yuna. She'll remember.
I don't know what happened between you in the past, but she only wants to help.
Yuna had her chance. What did she tell you?
Not enough. If we want to draw Altan out of hiding, we have to earn his attention.
The ghost can manage that. Where do we start?
We hurt Altan's closest allies, Japanese slavers.
The Mamushi brothers.
Ichi said you know them.
I bet she did. Those three bastards run a farm near the river.
When you're ready, meet me there. We'll do this together.
I will. Thank you, Jin.
Thank you.
You made it.
Looks like a fortress.
The Mamushi brothers don't want anyone to see what goes on behind those walls. They're running a slave camp.
You've been inside.
Taka and I are the only ones who ever escaped.
When were you imprisoned here?
A lifetime ago. Taka and I were still children.
Do you remember what happened?
Every moment. Kichizo's beatings. The stink of Manzo's breath and Taizo's filthy little hands.
If we kill them, we'll send a message to their master. Draw Altan out of hiding. Statement to anyone who thinks about escaping.
Mamushi brothers were always cruel, but never like this.
Altan brings out the best in people.
Jin. I can't do this. I can't go back in there.
You don't have to. Stay here. I will deliver your vengeance.
Make them suffer, Jin. Taka. For every scar they gave us. For every head they collected. From the tired workers who just asked for more water. Make them suffer for me.
I can repay their cruelty and take their heads.
That won't be enough. Not after Altan pushed them to this.
I will kill them where they sleep, without being seen. Show Altan that no one is beyond the reach of the ghost.
The Mongols won't sleep for a week. Do it. Jin, if it goes wrong in there, don't let them take you alive.
Shut up! I've had it with your constant weeping, like a sick dog. You know what we do with sick dogs, don't you? Is that what you want? To be put out of your misery? But that would be too kind. Maybe I will give you to Altan. He loves the sound of weeping.
You deserve worse. Now for your head. Two brothers to go.
Don't hurt me, please. I won't tell anyone.
You're safe here until I deal with your captors.
Legium Harsinta, huh? Termo and Delphi. Za, Yuchalta.
Work faster! Our Mongol friends are hungry and need to be fed. If you can't produce today's rations, I'll feed them another way. Remember your friend Sisu? Birds pick at the bones, but her guts are deep inside Mongol bellies.
I'll take your head. Leave the rest for the insects. One brother left.
I'm back.
sent Negyun Ben.
Show me.
Good fish bag, eh?
Sounds like you've had enough.
With the Mongol forces, we could overtake the Neo-Gods, dominate the trade routes. Don't give me that look. I know Artan would want his cut. But why should he get anything? We feed the troops. That puts you in our pay. I have half a mind to keep the money for myself.
That's the last. Now to get back to Yuna without being seen.
Is it done?
They'll never take another slave.
Tell me they suffered.
Not as much as they deserved. But all of Otsuna will know what became of them.
All the horrible things they did. For years. And I knew. But I never did anything.
You can do something now. It's time we sent Altan a message.
Written in blood and covered in flies.
Let's draw the Mongols out. Send our message.
I want to watch.
We'll hide in the tall grass.
I'll get their attention.
Amar should Guren then give.
And Gatsar Harar should kill
you. I stand and take the character.
Look at them, running like scared dogs.
Altan will hear of this.
But it won't be enough. All the slaves in that farm came from one man, the Black Wolf.
Then we'll hunt him down and bury another one of Altan's friends.
I'll find the Black Wolf along the coast, near his old hunting grounds. Look for me there.